about to take positivity to the streets, boys.
Calm down, Saxton. I know you haven't been this excited since you went to visit Shenandoah.
Following contest scheduled for one fall is a Sin City Street Fight for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers making their way to the ring, the New Day. Combined weight of 479 pounds. They are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay the Usos.
Saxton, I thought for a second you were turning all Sergio Dip on me. Easy, easy now.
It is a Sin City Street Fight.
Here we go.
And here we go right off of the bat. No countouts, no disqualifications, anything goes. The only way to win is by decision inside the ring.
New Day find themselves locked in the Uso Penitentiary. This is what Jimmy and Jay wanted, but it looks like New Day may be using things against them.
As far as entertaining as the New Day are, they could scrap.
And remember, this is not your normal tag team match. You don't have to tag in and out. It is an all-out brawl until you capture a victory.
Now listen, this is a great strategy by Kofi and Big E right now. Taking the fight to the Usos early, maybe looking to finish things off in a hurry.
Very quickly here, and remember, the table is legal here. All these instruments are legal.
Oh, God!
Oh, Kofi onto the floor, and things are breaking down in a hurry here as now Jay and Jimmy Uso 2-on-1 on Big E.
Watch out.
Oh, no, no. Big E face first into the steel post. The Usos and the New Day in this Sin City Street Fight. And the Usos are using every part of this Sin City Street Fight here tonight on SmackDown. It's all for the SmackDown Tag Team titles. Remember, no countouts, no disqualifications. Everything goes in this fight. I want to take you back to what happened during the break here as the Usos in command of Big E, and this was how it happened. Shoulder first into the steel stairs.
It has been all Usos since. Jimmy and Jay asked for this stipulation, and the Usos are using it to their full advantage.
And then again, this shot to the back of the muscle of the New Day, Big E, who's been simply taken out by Jimmy and Jay.
This has been the perfect platform for the...
We got the chair right in the midsection. Hold on a sec, Jay Uso, what about the big ending? Big E, right to the face! Cover to retain the titles and a kick out.
Guys, where's Kofi Kingston been? Kofi hasn't been active in this match in the last several minutes. He's right here in front of
the devil. And Jay Uso and Kofi Kingston outside the ring now.
Remember, Kofi suffered that huge back body drop on the outside a few moments ago. Still reeling from the effects of that.
You're probably right, Saxton. Kofi might just be regaining feeling in his legs.
In the meantime,
kendo stick in hand for Jimmy Uso.
Uso is able to express their lawless mentality.
Graves, you've been on the receiving end of that.
I can't adequately explain how painful it is.
He's just taking turns.
This is just a downright mugging.
This just spells the disdain that both these teams have for each other. Too
easy! You're so saying it's too easy. It's too easy here against the New Day.
Well, Big E's helpless.
Oh, look at this, tying up Big E between the top and middle ropes here.
Oh, no.
And remember, this is all legal here in this Sin City Street Fight.
Jey Uso is about to go all Giancarlo Stanton on Big E. Here comes Kofi.
Wait a minute, Kofi Kingston. Face first into the canvas. And Jey Uso caught right in the gut. And a drop kick right on point. And Kofi Kingston's got an opportunity here for the New Day.
Listen, Kofi was able to keep his team in this matchup, but I think Kofi realizes he's gonna have to up the ante a little bit.
Oh, Kofi knows that, believe me, and he's about to.
Oh, the kendo stick being turned against the champion.
Oh my God, he broke it.
Broke it into pieces on the back of Jimmy Uso.
Yeah, this is Kofi saying, you wanna play dirty Usos, we can play just as dirty.
Oh, wait a minute, caught by Jay, tossed into the corner.
Oh, it's sent up and over to the floor.
Nasty fall to the floor. Oh, went with a steal. Oh my God.
Kofi yet with another opportunity to capitalize.
Now Kofi Kingston with a steel chair in hand, starting to ascend here on Sin City SmackDown Live.
A double stop through the chair. Through the heart of Jimmy Uso.
Right to the sternum to win the titles. Cover and a kick out.
And remember, it doesn't matter who you pin. You just got to pin one member of your opposing team to win this match.
The decision has to happen inside the ring. Kofi Kingston and Jimmy Uso here inside. And Jimmy Uso's trying to find some safe haven.
It's a smart move. Jimmy knows he can't be pinned on the outside of the ring, but I don't think that's going to deter Kofi from throwing a steel chair.
Oh, God.
Both these teams are absolutely exhausted. Bodies have to be radiating in pain.
This is what the Usos wanted. They picked this stipulation for this match.
And Kofi's ready to beat Jimmy and Jay at their own game.
Going up to the top here. Kofi with a chest fall.
Oh, my God. They caught him.
No.
Into the barricade.
My God, you don't trust fall on the Usos, Byron.
Big E with a belly to belly.
You don't trust the arms of Big E.
Nowhere safe in this street fight.
They're highly hazardous to your health.
And now Big E's been unleashed. The beating he took for so long here in this match.
Look out.
Oh, and turning it around.
The powerhouse of the New Day is firing on all cylinders, gentlemen.
Hey, this match has demanded it.
That Big E climbed back inside the ring here. Jimmy Uso giving chase. Oh, the Uranagi. Now Jay back inside, and Big E starting to feel it. Another belly to belly. Look at the eyes of Big E.
Big E trying to control this whole match, and he's doing a great job of it.
On the move. Oh, double splash.
Over 300 pounds crashing down on the champs.
Straps come down, and Big E is waiting for the...
Up on the shoulders, wanting the big ending here. And Jey Uso sent him on the top. Now Jimmy Uso wants the quick fall. Feet on the ropes. It's legal and a kick out. Shot on the jaw to Big E.
Big E!
Got him! Can Big E capitalize for the tag team titles? Oh, it broke it up.
Wow, the very last possible second.
What a...
Boom. Oh,
what a brutal matchup here tonight. Oh, right on the side of the face with the Enziguri.
Big E's still standing.
Yeah, Big E's eyes are glazed over.
Boom! Double super kick.
Lights out.
Reminiscent of what happened at SummerSlam.
And now directed traffic here. Jimmy Uso pointing to Jay. Lining up for the double Uso. This is what happened. Helped them secure the tag team titles at SummerSlam. Going up top here. Kofi Kingston sent Jay through the table.
Kofi Kingston delivering in the clutch.
Jey Uso spilled through the table. And now Jimmy Uso, catches a shot there, and now Big E, center of the ring.
Uh-oh.
New Day, midnight hour. Cover. The New Day are champions once again.
Yeah. Here are your winners, and the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the New Day!
I can't believe it! The New Day! once again, SmackDown Live Tag Team Champions, boys. There's going to be some serious twerking on the strip tonight.
That's a disturbing thought, Saxton, but the fact remains Big E and Kofi came into Sin City SmackDown and beat the Usos at their very own game, a street fight. Hats off to the New Day.
The Usos fell to the New Day here tonight in Las Vegas. It's got to take a look back here at this matchup. And watch this, thought about the double loose here. Big E in perfect position, watch Kofi. Boom, there goes Jay, right through the table.
The table disintegrated under the body weight of Jey Uso. Boom, right on the ear of Jimmy, right into the midnight hour.
And watch
Look at the height.
Kofi Kingston, incredible elevation, flying through the Thomas and Mack Center to put away the Usos for the New Day's fourth tag team championship.
Back on top of the mountain.
I'm sure they're going to party tonight.
I may join them.
I'm sure you will. It's like you guys can go enjoy some mofongo, some horchata de jamon. You guys can have a great time.
You're just jealous.
New Day said it. We're the dealers and the Usos about to bust.